going to show you two cool candle tricks. The first one, you don't even have to touch the lighter to the wick to get it to light. You might be thinking, how is this possible? Well, first you have to turn off the lights and blow it out. You don't even have to touch it to light it. The second one is, a fire needs oxygen to burn. So if you cut off the oxygen by putting the lid on it, the fire will eventually die. Thank you for watching.